Alright, and we're back yet again. So now, it's time to kill this guy. And then go and chase down our little wolf friend. Yeah, no, it's gone. One bug frag, yay! I don't remember if bug frags are even any use in this game. It's like, you know, outside of how useful they've been in the past few games where it's like they're locked to endgame stuff. Or like post-game stuff. But anyways, let's go check out our beastie!
It managed to get all the way over here! Okay, Mega Man, we're gonna try for a long-range attack. If you get too close, you might end up like before. What's wrong, Mega Man? Get further back! Mega Man, what's going on? Hurry up and back!
Remember how Dad said that the program he wrote, X Memory, is within me?
Wait a sec, you're not...
I'm going to steal the side beast in my body.
What are you saying? You said you wouldn't do anything risky. Please don't!
The side beast doesn't have a set body yet, so it's weak. Now is the only chance we have to seal it up somehow.
No, Mega Man!
Wait, Mega Man! No, I mean Hub, my son. I didn't install the XMM program into you, so you could do something like this.
Dad!
In theory, yes. With your memory capacity, it is possible to absorb the Psybeast into yourself. But then what? I don't think I could bear to lose you again.
That's right, Hub. If you were gone, I...
Lan, Dad, thank you. Thank you for your kind words, for giving me a chance to live, even just as a Navi, to have a real family. I can never express how much you all mean to me.
Mega Man!
Goodbye, Lan. Beginning Psybeast installation!
Hub!
No, please, stop!
I should make those sound effects my buddy does. Granted, I'm already kind of doing those weird sound effects.
Mega Man!
Yes, I know. Tear-jerking, emotional cutscene. Mega Man's dead again. For like the how many times in the Mega Man's Battle Network series has Mega Man essentially died now? I know this isn't the first.
Mega Man! Mega Man!
I did it, Lan.
Mega Man! Mega Man!
I know, I like screaming Mega Man!
Mega Man, please wake up!
Okay. Mega Man, I know, this is Battle Network dialogue. Lan screams Mega Man a lot, and Mega Man screams okay, alright, Roger a lot.
The Psybeast is reacting violently within his body. Even though he's held on for this long, if things continue like this, I'm afraid that soon...
Dad...
I never thought you two would listen in on my conversations.
Dad, punish me all you want, but please save Mega Man!
I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do right now. The Psybeast's power is too strong. If I make a mistake while analyzing his program, he might be deleted.
No. But if we don't do anything, Mega Man will...
I'm sorry, Lan.
Mail? It's from Iris. In Seaside Area 3, on the net, Heal Water, a kind of cyber water that rejuvenates a Navi, gushes forth. If you use it, maybe you can weaken the Psybeast. Healing water? But how did Iris... right now that doesn't matter. Dad, maybe there is a way. I'm going to go to Seaside Area 3.
Wait, Lan, a dark atmosphere born from the Psybeast rebirth is spreading throughout the net, and evil, spiteful programs are causing chaos. Also, how will you get to Seaside Area 3 without a Navi?
It's okay, I have an idea. Please, take care of Mega Man for me, Dad. Okay, I'm going. Hang on, Mega Man.
It's so boring not seeing Mega Man, okay? You okay? My Navi is fine. Is yours okay?
Oh, don't ask!
I sense a great disturbance in the net. Lan, are you okay? Is that supposed to be a reference to, like, I sense a great disturbance in the Force or something?
Nerd! I'm not a nerd!
Honestly, Star Force. I love Star Force. I was gonna say, I don't like Star Wars that much. I don't know, never been a fan of Star Wars. Especially never been able to get into Star Trek. Huh? Mega Man? Use Heat Man! Heat Man is your Link Navi, don't forget it!
Please help me, Heat Man! I'm counting on you!
Oh, I thought it said LAN's Comp 1. I was like, damn, LAN has his own computer! Oh, really? I have to make my way over to Central Area 3? What a load of bullcrap. All the navvies are gone. That's cute. Come on, Heat Man, let's go. I'm a lighter flying through the sky. Hi, guys. Crap. In this kid, this is why you don't play with lighters. Because then you throw them down, they explode and kill everyone. What are you, money? Money! Yeah! Heat Man had the right reaction! Oh my god, come on. I wanna do this shit. Wait, what am I doing? Somebody! Both of you get paralyzed! Alright, now we're in Seaside Area. You, continuing on is really dangerous. Evil spirits are flying all over. If you really want to keep going, take this. I can't use this anymore. Okay, so what am I gonna do? Soul Knife you! Too easy, I burned the evil spirit to a crisp. Then we're gonna Soul Sword you so we can get rid of the other one. And of course, you know, we're gonna have to Soul Knife this guy. Ooh! Let's see, are there any others around here? There's you. I want to get rid of him first, honestly. He's kind of a bigger threat, in my opinion. Why? Just because he's got four... wrong way. Down! Rah, 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 rah. Soul Knife! Soul Knife! Burn!
Burn! Burn to the ground! Burn!
Don't do... Oh, really? Oh, I can soul gun you. I think. Please tell me I can soul gun you. No, turn... I was about to say. There we go. You're a hard one. You were a toughie.
Not really.
Hey, punks. I'm gonna kill ya. No, what am I doing? What? No. Center. There we go. Shit. What? Wait. Where am I missing one? Are they down below too? Or did I just... Maybe there's one over by this thing, like... No. Where the hell? I am missing somebody. I miss someone.
Who am I meant? God damn it. No. Noun. Who did I miss? Game. Who am I missing? There they are! Oh my, I think I might have picked the wrong thing. Actually, no, I see what I should do. It's a good thing I didn't use up all of those soul axes.
Sorry guys, nothing personal, but I just don't like you.
Now is that everything? That's everything, okay. Looks like it's finally cleared up! Remaining soul! Yay, 3 bug frags. I was having fun going wee 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 wee. Sorties. Oh wait. I forget, you guys suck.
You guys are terrible in this game.
Seriously, you guys are terrible in this game. Like, you're not even funny bad in this game. What? I was about to say, you piece of shit, don't even play this with me. What do you think I'm doing? I was about to say. What the hell's wrong with you? It's like, be careful, He-Man. It's like, what? I'm talking to this guy. Let's see. How do I want to go about this? Oh, yeah. Thank you for your payment. Hurry up and open. Okay, so let's see. We want to go about these the best way we can without wasting everything. This guy's it? No. Where the hell is that group? I'm not seeing it. Oh boy. Oh, I think I see it now. Yep, I see the group. Damn it. I don't know if I'm gonna record all of this stuff, by the way, guys. This is honestly... This is a pretty long and obnoxious thing. Let's see, what is the right way to get behind these guys? Shit. Wow, that was easy. It's like, no, I did that on a... Oh, I got the right way. I'm not lying, I honestly didn't intend that. That just kind of happened. I think I want that. I need to go back up so I can get over there. Yeah, I know, keep bumping me down. Stop it! You guys are obnoxious. Yeah. I don't want to go back down. I almost did it too. Yeah. Oh. Again. There. God, this is obnoxious. Oopsie. I did something wrong, didn't I? Crap. Crap, I don't think I want to do that. I wasn't paying attention when I did this. Let's see. Fuck. I think I'm just gonna try and go after... You see why I don't really want to, like, record this? This is just kind of... silly right now. Excuse me. Was that another one right there? Oh, never mind. That was just me seeing things. I'm going senile, guys. Okay, so there should only be, like, one guy left, right? Or... get out of there! Oh no, there's these two left. Alright, there we go. One bug frag, yippee. If you wish to receive news here... yes, come on. I hate the way this shit does this. Ooh. I gotta fight a few of these guys, huh? Okay, let's see. Alright, what am I doing? Bye! Bum-ba-dum-bum. That's right, it's a multi-battle thing. Last one, please. Oh, I should have used that actually. I was gonna say, you're gonna hurt me if you hit me, huh? Yay! Done with that shit. Hey, you're not down for one, so you're looking for heal water? If you are, it's flowing from the giant faucet at the very back of this area. But the evil spirits might interfere, and I have nothing left. I can't fight back. Will you take care of the evil spirits? Good, take these and... what a punk. I'm too scared to do this. Please, take care of it for me. Let's see. Where can I go to attack him? God damn it. Come on, game. Let me squeeze through. I know, you're fat, Heat Man. No, I don't want him. I might want him. I'm more thinking no, though, so... yeah, it's silly to attack.
my guys. Ouchie.
Ow, he did 20. Little punk. Alright. Let's see. There should be a really big group around here somewhere. I'll look for those guys. I don't think I wanted to go all the way down here, but... Yeah. I didn't want to touch that again. God damn it. Okay, I have to go all the way back up. And go all the way to the end. And down. Where are... Oh, there's the big group. Giant-ass group. What did I tell you guys? Oh, this is gonna hurt. I don't think we're gonna kill the blue one, are we? Oh no, we are. Okay. Ouchie. Yeah. What a bunk. No. I didn't hit A. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Good thing I have some full energies! Oh my god! How much damage? Ah, not that much. Okay, I overestimated how much that was going to hurt. Say, let's not get countered. I don't know why I was thinking of doing that first. Okay, now I need to make my way all the way back up to the top so I can get those other two. And I think that's actually it. It actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I can attack you from behind here, can't I? Yep. And we're done! That dog, I swear to God. I thought I had more than just one. I thought I had a few things left. Get it, Heat Man!
That guy is nuts to send a red-hot Navi to get water! Yo, check it out! Water! Now let's get this back to Mega Man! It's time to blaze on out of here! Ah, I thought you'd come here! Who the... We have this little plan, you see? And it would be a little problematic if Mega Man were to live to play another day. What's with this guy? The Side Beast power is ours, and ours alone! Then that means... You're the one that... We have a winner! And for your prize, you get to leave the water right here! Oh, I'm burning for a fight! Bring it on, clown!
What?
This... Oh, I was about to say, this isn't gonna end well!
Wait, no, why was... No, never mind. I don't know why I was getting parent... Okay, I feel stupid. I was, like, sitting there for a second, oh my god, he's water! It's like, wait, no, he isn't. Why am I getting scared?
See ya, Mator!
Boy, that was hard. Hard.
The show's not over! I'll remember this! What a load of hot air! Alright, time to burn out of here!
Do I jack out? I guess so. Wait, what? I jack out, right? Should I jack out?
I guess so.
I'm supposed to jack out, right?
I guess so. Oh, wait, no. What am I doing? Fuck, I'm stupid. It's like, wait, how am I... I don't know why I keep questioning how I'm gonna jack in to the house when it's just like, oh, that's right, go this way. Just jack out and come back in.
Boy, me think so much sometimes. Make a think lot.
Throw a lighter in the forest, watch it burn.
I mean, throw a lighter at the Mators and watch them explode.
Hey, Mega Man! Brought you water!
Hey, Mega Man, drink up!
Mega Man!
The Psybeast is rejecting the heal water! Fight, Mega Man! Don't let the Psybeast win!
Arrgh! Mega Man!
Scream!
What's that shape? Heh! Doesn't look too friendly, does he?
No! The Psybeast has taken over Mega Man's body! Heat Man, hurry and get out of there!
Hey, can it, Pop! I'll knock some sense into him! Come on, Punk! My flames will bring you back! Ah! Shit, doesn't look like I did too well.
What did I...
Back with us. Ugh.
Mega Man!
It's okay, he's just fainted. He used up a lot of energy just now. The Psybeast's effect on him is is most likely weakening. But to nearly delete Heat Man in one shot, what power.
Dad, is Heat Man...
He jacked out just in time, so I think he'll be okay.
Yeah.
More pressing is Mega Man's situation. Whenever the Psybeast awakens, there's the possibility that it may take Mega Man over. If it were to completely take control... Even if I did everything I could, I may have no choice but to delete him.
Ow.
But...
I know how you feel, Lan. But the Psybeasts are a threat to human society. On the other hand, if Mega Man can control the Psybeast, he would control a terrific power. In any case, we only have a limited amount of time. I'm sorry, Lan. I wish I could do something for him. Forgive me.
Mega Man...
After Mega Man drank the healing water, Lan never left his side for even a blink. That was 10 hours ago. And now it's sunrise. Well, of course he never left his side. He's just in his fucking PT. Excuse my language, but it's like, it's like he can go out and do whatever, and it's like, Mega Man finally wakes up.
Oh, Mega Man! Sorry, I was in the movie. Let me go out into the bathroom.
Or the lobby, not the bathroom. Lan, how is Mega Man? Lan?
Dad?
How is...
He did it! He... beat the Psybeast! He's finally sleeping peacefully! I'm kinda sleepy now.
You both did great. Now get some sleep, son. Oh my god, my knee. Snap, crack, oh god, juicy crack.
Huh? When did I get into bed? Mega Man!
Where you at, dead brother?
Mega Man?
Morning, Lan. I could hear you. When the Psybeast was taking me over, your voice brought me back. So thank you. And I'm sorry I made you worry.
You're okay now, though, right? I'm so glad.
The Psybeast will probably try to take control again, but I won't lose.
Yeah. Just when I think everything's okay, my stomach yells at me.
Oh, you didn't eat anything since last night because you were watching over me, did you? And it's lunchtime already.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Yeah, I know, I've got mail. It's from Dad. I'll read it. It looks like you were able to fight off the Psybeast. While you two were sleeping, I studied Mega Man's body a little. The Psybeast is somehow living in there. I've installed a function in Lan's PET and in Mega Man that will allow you to control the Psybeast. Whether you can master that program depends on you.
Oh, that power.
That's what it says. Hey, there's a battle program attached. Let's try it out. Initiating program.
However, we are going to end this episode off. We're over 30 minutes, I don't like having long episodes, and well, being where we are now is the extent of how long I want to make this episode. So anyways, as usual, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, blah blah blah, random fast ending, see you later.